What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy, the Retro Wiz Kid, back again with a little vlog for y'all today. I'm gonna be going up to the shoe store where I live to check out these Abalon foam posits. Abalon. I don't know how you pronounce them, y'all. Y'all know what ones I'm talking about. They dropped this Saturday, and I heard that the shoe store had them, so they told me I'd come take a look at them. So I'm gonna go check them out, and y'all let me know what y'all think. Drop a comment in the bottom. Subscribe to my page. Like the video. Make sure you ring that notification bell. That way you guys don't miss anything. And appreciate y'all always watching the videos. All right, let's roll.
Yeah. Father God, I just wanna live life. Life. Lamborghini loud pipes. Lamborghini. Remember all the trial nights. Trial. Pull up in the poltergeist. 100,000 on me, yikes. Yikes. Shadow was sucking too sloppy. It was too sloppy. I had to roll the dice. They think that I'm Illuminati because of my profit. Pull up in poltergeist. You had a nigga that's popping.
What's going on? We're gonna jump straight into these shoes, man. I think these are called Abalons, man. They pretty dope, man. They kind of remind me of a. These kind of look better than them alternate joints that they came out with to me. I know it's a lot of hype built on them Galaxy joints that was the alternates, but man, these joints is dope. They got the black bottom, so you know that that joint ain't gonna be getting all changing colors and everything. I think the colorway is just dope, man. Look at that joint, man. It's a dope pattern inside the shoe, to be honest. You know, shout out to my peoples for letting me record this in store. I came up to the shoe store to check out, see what they got. They ain't put no lace. It would have been doper if they had to put like some silver lace tips on here or something. But yeah, man, pretty dope, man, pretty dope. I must say they did their thing with this release. Come in your usual foam posit box. So, but yeah, man. Pretty dope, man. Y'all tell me what y'all think about these shoes, man. If y'all gonna be copping these on Saturday or not.
Yeah. Hey, put out 100s in the shoebox. Put out them 20s in the bag.